publishers and app developers, what are the various steps that they can do, that they can take to make sure that bad ads aren't going to show up or show up as often within their apps?
Right. So first of all, it's about being aware, right? So it's about listening to your user, okay? Even if you're not using any technology or, you know, or service in order, you know, to address this issue, your user eventually, you know, your biggest asset. And you, if you have problem in this area, you will find it from user feedback. You will find it, as we mentioned, in comment in the app store. But you can just, you know, if you use your own app, you will be able, you know, to see these bad ads slipping in. So that you know, that best practice that I recommend for any app developer: listen to your user, you know, and even if you don't want to actually, you know, take proactive action to do that, and you know, make sure that you have some visibility to which kind of ads are actually running on your app. That's you know, the basic pillar. The second one is choose the partner that you're working around monetization. Okay, they are not chalk cutters. I mean, I think we all know which platforms, you know, doing better job than other. Okay. And sometimes there are revenue opportunities, and you should be, essentially, it's a decision, okay? Am I willing, you know, to work with a tier two or tier three platform, which I know that might, you know, but that might, you know, work with some shady advertiser in order to make some more dollars? It's a decision. Maybe it does, you know, align with your business goal, but know exactly who's your target audience, know what is your strategy. If you have a long-term strategy in order to build an audience, then, you know, cherry pick your partner. Have processes in place, okay? Because even the best platform, bad ad slips in, okay? So when there is a value evaluation, make sure that you have the process and you have the personnel in order to actually work with your partner to mitigate the problem, okay? Essentially, if you are really committed to work around quality, and if you have clear policy, and you'll be willing, you know, even to give up some short-term revenue opportunity in order, you know, to make sure that you are clean, this policy will pay off in the long term. And I can tell you for sure that when we work with publisher and app developer, the ones that are committed to the process and have a clear guideline, they are the ones that eventually become clean. Okay, that it's a long-term commitment. It's not like a shortcut. And of course, the last pillar, you know, is services like George, you know, and other companies that essentially provide you the control, the visibility, and basically the tool to block, you know, low quality ads in real time and protect your user. So that, of course, you know, the last or maybe the first line of defense.
Yeah, absolutely.